Damn. A hard day's rockin'. And better slip off my shoes. I give a little stretch. And a man dip my toe to the cruiser, baby. I slip out this book, the Buttress of Windsor. Ho, 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 who's this? How's it going? That's the first thing I say to you. How's it going? Hey, flowin. Listen, honey. Thinking about a couple things to say to you. Showin. Growin. Man, I'd like to place my hand upon your fucking sexy ass and squeeze. And squeeze. Take off your blouse and your underpants. Then take a look and see a neat and JG car naked up of the side hatch. You eat oils and perfume and you need incense. Now you're growing. Pull out your 70s room. A funky group to fuck to. A funky group to fuck to. The MGG, it's all about sex, supreme, and we like the crazy. And you've ever been washed on by two guys who are hot boys, Miss Chefs. That's what I'm offering you. You step into our room, and then you smell a perfume. You lay upon our roundish bed, and then you feel it tickling on your head. And it's fishy with the feather and the French tequila. Look up and you got the chills. And then it feels sudden down by your feet, and it's mean it should be. Then I say, how about a child? We don't mind sucking our toes. People finding up on that is a shell now. Having sex with me and JG. Now you're talking now to Slay. You throw. Now it's the one. Males eat it, boils, switch on, males eat it, boils, switch on.